two of them flying off the second level. See if we make any other points in autonomous here. Blue Alliance going in for a hatch cover on the spaceship, and Red Alliance looking like they might get one in. Nope, didn't happen in time. Ready to tele op now. Looks like Red Alliance was successful on their hatch cover over there on their rocket ship. 14-23 the score right now. Pays to come off that second level. And another hatch cover on for Red. And Blue Alliance with cargo in the cargo ship. It's an apt place to put it, I guess. Cargo in the cargo ship. 69-59 coming up for Blue and planting a hatch cover. Nope, not quite. Got to get back up there and try again. See whose Velcro is stronger. The cargo ships or 69-59. A little trouble there. And looks like Blue Alliance trying to get one on second level on the rocket. Having trouble getting that to release. 2046 does get that on for Blue Alliance. Currently 64 points for Blue, 20 for Red. Blue's got two cargo in their cargo ship. 2046 moving in to add another piece of cargo. That makes three. And 69-59 does get on two more cargo hatch panels on this side. Hitting to 30 seconds in this round. 71-22 the score right now. .46 doing a great job now, loading more cargo in the rocket for Blue Alliance. 13 seconds remaining. Robots are going to get back on. And Blue does get right on the third level in a hurry, right on the edge. Two partners are up there. And that's the end of qualification match 50. Had a couple fouls in that round as the refs have added in. We'll see how that affects the total points here. See, Blue Alliance got four hatch covers on and four payloads in the rocket. Four hatch covers and three in the three payload pieces in the cargo ship. Compare that to Red Alliance with three hatch covers and two hatch covers. Final score has been tabulated, and blast off being first is the Blue Alliance with a 76-point win over the Red Alliance, three ranking points with a win and over 15 points for robots on the habitat at the end of the game. Two members of Blue move up, all three members of the Red Alliance move down in the rankings.